put that bitch down.
Yo, what's up, guys? Mr. 21 here, and welcome back.
Boom!
Shit.
Boom!
Ow. Ow. No, Michael, no! Gosh darn it, Michael. And welcome back.
Come on, respawn.
Welcome back to another realm or survival episode thing.
This time we're the traitor, aka my sister, aka everyone in this town.
Yes, basically. She just moderates everything, this world. So where am I again? Oh, ow.
I'm gonna whisper you something. If they hear it, edit it out of the video.
Okay, fine, but...
Huh? What? I think they can hear that.
Well, he can't hear it.
He can't hear it.
Right next to the ear.
Maybe because this is your too soft.
Ah, well. So what are we gonna do today, guys?
I know you have to do some trading. Yeah, it's
a lot of trading.
So do I. I have to do a lot.
Because from last episode,
Richard,
if you've seen
Richard,
it, I have like a lot of
Richard,
stuff.
Richard, I added a mailbox.
Choose
your mailbox. Follow. Wait. Oh, yeah. I forgot this.
Choose your mailbox. Which one
do you want to be your mailbox? How many mailboxes
are here?
Look at Michael's box. It's locked.
How can you lock things?
My key's back at my house. It's in my ender chest, so no one can take it.
Yeah, so I'll choose, I don't know, this one.
Which one?
No, the top here I'm looking at right now.
This one?
That one, yes.
Okay.
Here, you see?
Dark! Can someone time set it?
Give me a second, whoops.
No.
Okay, wait, let me get the camera.
You can kill anything in this world, Michael, so you don't need any help.
Oh, I didn't bring my sword.
Oh, so your pickaxe is your only weapon left.
It's not attack damage.
There's a zombie again after us. Just kill it.
Gosh darn you! Darn you!
What?
It's a two shot with my pickaxe.
Also, Skeleton has shot you in the face.
Where is it?
I also want to shot that arrow.
I'm going to go back to base right now.
So, are you going to get that command yet?
Yeah, I already got the command. I have to go back to the command, so I'm fine.
Yeah, she needs to do some kind of crazy weird command just to get this chest locked.
I'm fine.
I don't understand this. I don't even know what this does. I know it locked the chest, but I don't know what any of this does.
So all the commands that...
Huh?
All the commands you don't know, Michael.
Well, I know how to give myself effect, I know how to game mode, and I know how to kill you.
I also know
how to kill you without commands.
Of course you do. You slice and dice me with your extra sword.
/MSG my name, your code. Your key.
What code
do you
want to
be?
Any code.
Just tell me anything. Make sure it's easy to memorize. Can you message me?
I don't know how to message.
/MSG.
Yes.
Space my username.
Space. Can I say at P or no?
No.
What's it? What's again?
Hina.
Wait, it's your. Is it capital Y?
Yes.
Hina your.
Homie.
And
space with your code. Do you memorize that?
No.
Okay, then think it's easy for you to memorize.
Okay, so it's going to be.
There's my key.
Y'all
ain't
there.
Hey, move, Michael. There can't be spaces, so yeah. I have to just put them together.
Yeah, that's right.
What? No,
you're
looking.
I don't even know what it does. I can't memorize that.
You can.
Oh my god, there's a creeper inside my iron golem pen.
Good luck to you.
Well, the iron golems aren't killing them for some dumb reason.
I think creepers have like a VIP pass for like iron golems.
No, I know why, because creepers are actually plants.
They're what?
They're actually plants.
They're plants? I thought from chickens. malfunctioned. Really?
What might be named?
Well,
I'm gonna give you
in real life, they are plants.
Okay, let me give you your
key. So, is a key like a shape key or
it's
like.
Just wire. It's
about to
give you. I just dragged the path.
You what now?
Yeah.
Whose phone was that?
Not mine.
Yours.
My phone doesn't ring like that. Mine just had just a regular beep.
The fart sounded me.
No, it's not a fart.
Let me test.
Yeah, like a fart. Like a fart sound.
Retard, your phone's beeping.
It's not my fudging phone.
I'm making that
okay.
Sound loud.
So I'm gonna go kill some mobs or
okay.
Mine.
Don't
oh,
right
away!
Okay,
so where's the ender chest here? So I want to put it in there.
There's no ender chest.
There's an ender chest at Michael's house.
You can
now.
Take one of the boats there.
Ready,
Doc?
Right? 1 emerald to use it. 9 emeralds to use it.
Okay, wait. Actually,
no,
I think I have an ender chest here. Yeah, in the
bridge
village.
Oh, now you have an ender chest?
Yeah, because it's for my key.
Your key?
Yeah.
So where is it again?
It's
in the
bridge
chest.
Building.
It's in the bridge chest.
Oh.
Not sandstone, the bridge building.
Jeez, I'm lagging hard.
Let me fix your... Actually, I think it's because of the rain. Oh,
yeah, it's the rain's fault.
You're just standing so nicely. Okay.
Alright, yeah. Just double
but
it down away.
I put particles to
go inside.
I usually put particles to minimum, okay? It's just
yeah,
my for my max socks.
So.
Oh,
Rita,
write
your camera, the one you're not using for this.
I was screen recording now,
yeah.
What?
So your camera is 16 gigabytes, right?
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure my laptop has 18.
8.
I don't know how you
can. I think that's like around fudging.
You know, I'm pretty sure Windows computers have way more gigabytes, but are more
slower.
Vulnerable to what is called
viruses.
Virus. Yeah. Because I had three. What's it called? Windows laptops. Oh yeah, rip headphone users. No,
mean?
I'm not gonna lower my voice.
Yeah, but could
no, I hadn't even talked to you. So I had three Windows laptop, and they all got virus. And yet they could stand 500 TNT all exploding at the same time.
And they can't stand to one virus.
And this laptop, it will crash for 500 explosions at the same time. It will crash being on high pixel. And yet it can survive like 40 viruses.
That's how Mac is. It's meant to survive a lot of viruses, but not heavy gameplay.
Yeah.
If it survives heavy gameplay, I don't know what happens anymore to Mac.
If it survives heavy gameplay, then Windows will be out of the park.
Yes.
Yeah.
That's why Windows is still being used until now because of its good gameplay.
It's
just viruses that downfall.
Another problem. Windows are more vulnerable to hacking.
Yes. Mac is like always
and
safety.
And apparently, it's more vulnerable to hacking, right? And
yeah.
Yet, apparently, all military in the world are using Windows.
Oh my gosh.
They're gonna hack it! And they're gonna blow up the bomb and the Age of the Terminator will happen.
What?
The Age of Terminating.
Everyone! Training time.
I think you kind of crossed the line.
Yes, cross the line.
I think the Terminators won't happen that fast.
But they're gonna happen eventually.
Maybe.
If this breaks anyone's eardrums, sorry.
Retard, put in the title.
Rip
and don't use headphones. And also put this on the lower song.
Yes.
Rip headphone users.
Yeah, rip headphone users.
I have really got to put. I have to fix.
Where are you? What have you been doing this whole thing?
So you owe your classmate.
No, he's fine.
Okay.
He has to take tons already. He has tons, so he's just earpiece is breaking.
I forgot to tell my mom that I broke my headphone. Only the left side working.
Yeah, also mine. Mine's the only left. Mine's the right side working only.
Oh, by the way, I have a Bluetooth connected earpiece.
Nobody asked you.
Yeah. It's really nice, actually. The only problem is.
No, this
is the problem. If my iPad is connected to it, and then someone else is using the earpiece, they will hear the iPad.
Yeah.
That's the downfall of that. Because Bluetooth can connect
and
to anything.
You need to charge it.
Yeah.
Yeah, charging is bad.
I think it's either waterproof or water resistant. I don't remember.
Water.
And I just realized,
yeah,
from last episode, this bridge here doesn't have glowstone lanterns.
Yeah, she added those.
Yeah, I was bored.
Very bored, weren't you?
Yeah.
I'm gonna make my house now.
Where is
Richard?
I'll just have the island. Don't TP.
I just crossed the bridge.
Yeah, I have to
walk. And I just see.
Yeah, I
see a new.
I'm practically
oh.
stable.
Richard, I told you. I thought you're not allowed to build like a random wood hut there.
You have to buy land. I'm just kidding.
I'm going out to the wilderness and probably.
You didn't go far, far away.
I wanna go to Richard.
Just TP to him. Or ride your horse to him.
Yeah, my speed will catch up with him.
Okay. Oh yeah, you can catch.
Speed 3,
by the way,
don't
go slow, so.
Why, because it'd be right there.
No.
Right there.
Ah, yeah, see you. Run away.
You know, I'm walking right here.
You're not even sprinting, nor jumping.
Well, I'm just walking, but I need to jump over
this rock.
The jump
will
make me much slower.
Thank God. So we're just again the borderline.
Oh! Peter, follow me.
I just want to follow you guys.
Follow me.
How can I catch up to you? You're too fast.
Michael, you have to shift for him.
I'm pretty sure it's somewhere like here. Borderline where he can actually start building.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just make like a wooden. Actually, I know what I'm gonna do. Hold on.
What are you doing?
I'm digging under the dirt.
Why?
Reasons.
He's trying to make a border.
No, he's trying to make a trap for you.
No, I'm not. I'm making a hole marking the edge.
Okay, there you go.
There. When you try, you can build it after this.
Good.
Where are you now?
He's behind you.
Yeah, why?
Richard, you think the egg will hatch?
No. It's not a 10k egg or not.
Oh, Richard! 10k egg! Richard, come on, let's go mining!
Time to go.
Go get more money!
Which I'm
so. Where are you?
I lost you, okay? I'm just gonna go to the village and live there forever.
Richard, come on, Richard.
Village time.
Alright, fine. I'm
gonna follow
Richard.
Wait, Richard, you have
all the time? Oh, Richard!
No, I don't.
Richard! By the way, I found a lava pit in this desert. I can get you a bunch of money.
Where?
I don't want to tell you now. You're mean.
Jesus Christ. I can't even... What? Jeez.
How have you not seen it yet?
I see it.
I already lost Richard. Oh, how did he get there?
Oh, nice.
It's so tiny and slow.
Oh, God. It was fireball or something.
That was me. I'll aid for you.
Don't you just shoot me that lava. Wait, is keep inventory on?
Yes, it is.
Can I just keep it to you?
I'll keep you here.
Jeez. You killed me. I have a lava bucket.
Look at your screen.
What? I will eat you. I will eat you.
What?
No, don't you dare eat me.
Nom, 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 nom.
What the hey? I just have a lava bucket with me.
Cannibal.
How much is a lava bucket again?
I don't know, over 20. I thought I got my first bunch of money.
10 sapphire ingots.
What again?
I think it's been a while since
Michael has
done this.
Yeah, because me, technically, I just
farmed
it now and pretty much just better.
Yeah, if I
ain't gonna
say one more iron.
Which I'm gonna make you half my board.
Fine.
Okay. What kind of style of house do you want?
Richard, I'm going to the nether. Boo you.
What again, Sophie?
What kind of style of house do you want?
I don't know. Like I
really want it.
Screw you, Richard. I'm gonna go get
them. I want on top of that mountain up there.
Up there?
Yeah.
Okay.
I can't reach you.
I'm just gonna make it like $1 billion. Like a
Hey, there's a floating island of sand.
Okay, there.
No, it didn't end on the block of it.
No, Ati, put barriers under it.
Oh, yeah, so I'll never fall. Wait, no, because even if I put barrier under it, it will.
No, I mean, make the shape like one block below it.
Oh, okay.
So, and then
that.
Update it, it'll fall.
I cannot. I'm too tired.
You don't get tired in Minecraft.
He's an idiot.
No,
his fingers are tired.
Yeah, my fingers are tired.
How do your fingers get tired?
What is that? The floating land. I want my house on top of that land.
No, that's why I'm putting the barriers underneath it. So,
once it falls, the shape will remain the same.
Yeah,
I'll kill the bunny. Die.
And also, creepers won't be able to blow it up.
Die.
Yeah,
stupid bunny, die.
And also, it's protected by barriers.
The strong. Yay, die, bunny. I'm
well,
so cruel.
It's not the strongest. Bedrock is also are the same. But the thing is, that was harder to obtain.
Look at the little cute bunny. Die.
Oh, I don't know
you. Don't ask.
Bunny emeralds!
What?
20 emeralds, fine.
What does saddles cost for? Nothing?
Pretty good, actually.
Yeah, actually.
What?
Because saddles are
Broken only
be
found in
Nether
Chest and Dungeon.
It's
strong.
Yeah.
So basically, how much they cost? Like, how much?
Quite a bit.
You want your half of this island?
Yeah. Please don't drop off. If this drop off, please don't pull down.
Yeah.
My chest. Okay, I'm putting my valuables in. Saddle.
Why are you dead? Richard's dead. He's the one who's not gonna have a house anymore.
Yeah. So, in this chest stuff, we have like valuable things. So, you have two saddles, emeralds, diamonds, gold, iron, coal, and lava bucket. Where's the cell phone? Dang it.
That's still there, actually. I'm still here.
Let me guess, a part of this
now. You're only like 2 blocks.
Oh.
Yeah, I see like
that. Bye-bye! Sand pie!
No puns intended. Tell me you didn't pun- you didn't-
Not in- pun, it's not a pun.
Shut up.
You suck!
I don't give a shit!
Boo!
Shut up.
Boo, you suck!
I'm pulling torches around.
Don't put the makeup on his face.
Oh, wow.
I'm lighting up this place. I don't need mobs spawning in this place.
Who's gonna nether? Screw you, Richard.
I thought you just said you were going
there,
to nether.
Richard, the island, it's
oh shit, it's a creeper.
But because I can't build a house on your island, it's too thin. I guess I can bet on it.
Okay.
Yeah.
To play the nether. Yeah, I'm gonna make you a house here.
Ah, yeah, kill these
people. Everything you can have.
Actually, I have a question.
Yeah.
Is flint worth a bit?
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah.
Is it peaceful or something?
No, it's
no,
not.
It's not.
Because I just fought a creeper. I almost died.
If I'm in the nether, it looks like nothing but pigmen.
And they hostile mobs. But not the aggressive ones. Only if you hit them, then aggressive.
If you hit them, you're dead. If you don't hit them, they dead.
Yeah, that's making sense.
You know why? If you one shot them, they're dead. They won't even attack you.
Yeah, because they're dead.
No, even if there's a group, they won't attack. It won't count as a smack because it's not actually alive anymore.
So they don't care because they're already dead.
Yeah, pretty much. It's gonna do revenge.
Because they're already dead. So
you know, how fast I break netherrack with my pick?
No.
To the point where literally I am lagging and I can't get into the place where I broke the netherrack.
Wow.
It's stupid! Let me in!
I guess make a weapon for myself.
What? You don't have a weapon? But yet. Michael's
is
the most common of all of us.
It's
not really
tired. I know. I feel like I'm making this episode today, but I have to do it. I did an episode yesterday about Pixel Gun, if you don't even know.
Yeah, it's fine. What's Pixel Gun? Oh.
Just check it out.
Oh.
Yeah.
I know.
Too late.
I'm really bad at Pixel Gun.
Too
I
late.
I don't know how to shoot.
Just go to Quinter Gaming's channel. He's my friend. Just oh my. Okay, gotta avoid that.
Avoid what?
I placed a cactus on the edge and the cactus fell because the sand fell.
Okay.
I almost fell also.
So what is there to avoid here?
Falling sand.
Yeah.
Falling sand? Yeah, that's not an issue for me.
Oh god.
I mean, if he lives in the desert.
Yeah, but why you shouldn't want the house there?
What's too bad here, you have one.
Monster Hunter. If I killed a creeper already.
Alright, I finally found my way to this nether fortress. It's really high. I have to kill her up here.
Huh.
I don't know how I'm ever gonna get back home, but
no one gives them care.
No one cares.
If we die, we don't care because
it's a blaze spawner, yes!
So
I just did a farm here for blaze rods.
Okay.
Boom, boom.
So how much emeralds will this cost?
You might break another
person's head. Yes. By the way, do you have how many?
It's free because I'm bored, so yeah.
Ow. Yay. I keep my emeralds. Time to die.
Whee! Because I'm bored. No one's giving me anything. Rob,
you start doing the training area.
How can a zombie see me from up here?
What?
As I'm just sunk from
you
up here.
You can't see anything!
Cause you're blind.
Yeah.
You're blind.
Oh, got my
you
right
took my
word.
Line. I was gonna say, cause you're blind. Oh, you took my line. You have to pay now.
No!
There's an Enderman in the nether?
The skeleton, Richard, beware.
Richard, I just found the weirdest thing ever. There was
I'm dead.
He died.
Why does yours look so awesome? Why does this look so awesome?
It's for free.
It is desert house.
It should be desert house.
Desert houses are awesome. That's your excuse
for me.
So definitely
your desert
houses are awesome.
I
right.
Teleport to you. I just died.
By the way, you can't teleport
to me. Of course. Because I can't. I'm in a different dimensions.
Yeah.
Oh god, I'm lagging. Shoot.
If you did though, if you teleported to me, I would kill you.
Oh.
But either way, you can.
Yeah.
The skeleton. Fall over the edge.
The only person who brings you to me is me!
If Richard makes comics, then I make mine.
Comics?
If you make comic videos, I'd watch it.
What comic videos?
Comics. Like, you know.
Comics?
Yeah, like Dominic.
Dominic!
I'm fighting a witch with two skeletons behind me.
Who's
Dominic?
Shiz.
Come on. Ah, god damn it again!
Why are you so weak? You're weak!
I killed a switch at least, but I got a
witch! You killed a switch. Yeah, you killed a switch. Because
yes.
I can kill
a
witch with no armor, no food, no weapon.
I did that. I just DD'd.
Hey, people have different strengths.
No, literally, because I just bought strength.
I have a glass bottle and two glowstones.
Oh, horse armor, yeah, horse armor. That's worth a lot, isn't it?
Yeah.
Because it's hard to.
Yeah.
My cactus farm.
I'm gonna kill you, Blaze!
Alright,
don't shout, Michael, you're gonna break some
speed drops. I'm not shouting, I'm walking! I'm talking!
That's kind of shouting for other people already.
Dream, I'm in the saddle!
Nobody asked you anything.
Stop commentating, really.
Yes, you're taking Richard's video.
Basically.
No, not my phone
is
so quiet.
Video. He's supposed to talk, not you. Well,
it's not my phone.
You're
so
overlapping his voice.
Jesus!
It's not my phone is so quiet.
I was born quiet, okay? I was, my my mom and dad never told me to be loud like you.
I was also born quiet. Auntie's the one who made me loud.
Hey, I was told to make him loud.
Yeah, so basically.
It's always the parents.
Yeah, blame your mom and dad for that. Blame it.
It's always the parents.
Just blame it. Just blame your parents for this. Blame them for making Michael so loud. Like a microphone, at least. So.
Yeah.
Me and my mom
have. Come on, kill yourself again. Die. Okay, we're
back. I think
we're back, guys.
Yeah, we're back. Yeah.
We just talked about what we're gonna eat for our snack time.
Because I got hungry.
Yes, I really have to get that out of that.
Yeah, you have to end that out.
I mean, you can put
don't
it behind
forget
the scenes.
Make a behind the scenes video with this.
Fine.
I think people would enjoy that.
Behind the scenes or bloopers.
Bloopers.
What bloopers?
Yeah, never mind.
Like stupid things.
Don't talk to him.
People who poo? Bloopers.
No, the bloopers.
Oh! Letter two, the two guys in the saddle. Letter chest. More
that's
iron
a
in the saddle. And then you find saddles. You find saddles.
Ah, crap!
Oh my god! I'm finding blazes and winter skeletons on. I'm killing the bind like.
Oh, shoot.
I'm killing a ton of blazes and winter skeletons. And you are here dying to a creeper?
Yeah.
They killed themselves!
But, I mean.
So, as far as the bunny died to itself because of freaking dumbness.
So mean to the bunny.
Don't care.
So mean to the bunny.
If there's any bunny lovers there, I'm sorry.
I'm a bunny lover.
Excluding you, Soph.
Excluding
you.
Wow.
So mean.
You're so mean.
It's called Sophie abuse.
Don't know, don't care. Suck my dick everywhere.
Yeah. Not Sophie! He lied! Lied!
Alright, do we have to edit this all as well? Everything we do, we have to edit it out now.
Yeah.
I think I find
this is gonna be part of the bloopers, I think.
Yeah.
I think so. I don't know. I'm not sure. I might put bloopers in or not. Maybe this video I'm not, but maybe next video I will. No understand the language in this world.
Well, not no one. There are those who
maybe.
Well, my friend knows how to speak
for
me.
No, Rita, I don't think you have to put them behind the scenes, you know why?
Just wait. Just edit the things. Everything is happiness now, okay?
Everything is happiness now.
Rita, I need to tell you something. Yeah, I need to tell you something. The same. I think, I think you don't have to edit anything out.
Why?
You have 5 subscribers. Only one is legit.
But there's one legit guy who doesn't understand. He's taking a man.
Or could
he
be?
Maybe he's still people like us.
Maybe.
I watch his videos already. He doesn't talk like us.
Well,
no. I mean, we talk English, you know.
But our accent of English is different from other English accents.
People have different accents too.
There's Ilocos.
Ilocos? It's a country. Well, it's
not a country.
It's a city.
It's
a
province.
Just. I know Sophie, you're gonna have this spot. Nah, it's not my high. I'm still young.
Nah.
Home service.
Nah.
Nah.
Oras, 9 naman na, 8? 8:30?
Okay.
8:30?
Okay. I'm
just here just...
Yeah, Rita, I think I have to edit this out.
That is quite obvious because everything that's happened now is based on Filipino shiz. And based on our real life.
Look at that.
Flies.
Flies out the window.
Negative content.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's because my talent
comes. There goes all the good content.
Okay, so.
That's the start of what you've done in the past, I don't know, hours.
Okay, guys, we're back, so.
No, not yet!
Shut up, okay?
Not
we're already back. We're back in business.
We were all.
We never even have a business.
I don't know.
We were
all.
We
were
all.
We
What checklist?
Business checklist, okay?
Business checklist, okay?
Okay, so...
What do you have on your checklist, huh? What do you have on your checklist?
So, I have a house now, so that's great.
Yeah.
We cut out everything that was happening just now.
Yeah.
And then, my girl just speak a quick idiot and start just screaming. And you keep saying... And you, Sophie can keep breaking earphones, and me, I'm just sitting here being a quiet man.
Yeah.
Okay, that's it.
And sign. God is still your sponsor.
Sign
the checklist.
Sign by me.
Sign by me.
Okay, there. Our checklist here. Here's our check. Here's our paycheck. Here's your paycheck.
Paycheck. Beautiful. Yay.
Okay, Sophie can. So are we still going?
Paycheck.
Yeah.
There's your paycheck!
It's a crumpled piece of shiz. Jeez, I'm cleaning that up.
How many people saw that?
I wish I had a face cam one, right? That'd be so funny. But
right,
I don't have.
Just people, right now, people are just hearing us crumple paper.
Yeah.
Basically.
Well, that's basically what I did.
Okay.
I mean.
So, let's just go serious mode, please.
Yeah, go ahead.
So, I've already
done
my house.
No!
I'm coming to the Nether, the house in the portal.
You can look
near
at
my
Nether
old
if you want. It's my old house.
I'm going to spawn. How do you go to spawn just to kill myself?
Yeah. But for me, I can't do that because then I have to pay half my price again.
But my spawn point is actually at the mouse spawner. Michael sent me to, so I don't know how to get back to spawn. You should put a all command to like on in that spawn place like this is the spawn point for everyone. Because I'm really stuck here now. I'm just gonna activate the zombie spawner and let's farm.
Okay.
I
don't even think you're fit to go to the Nether.
No, I have no armor.
Yeah, it's not fit. That's what I thought. Not fit at all. Actually, to be honest.
Your house is lower and you're done. I think.
Yeah, because it's actually. It's not gonna be done the next week.
Yeah.
If I have dedication, I can finish this today.
Oh god, I made a big mistake. I turned off the last torch and every single, like 10 zombies spawned in my face.
Why did you?
Why did you do that for it though?
Because I can.
Because you can.
He wanted to turn on the zombies.
Oh
shit! If you need assist, just dial
911
in chat.
Please.
It said dial
911
in chat.
Okay, I
you're not gonna dial
911? I deactivated the spawner.
You guys said?
What?
I said you're not gonna dial
911. Yeah. 11. Wow, that's a complete opposite from.
Yeah.
It's 911.
They said, write your telephone number in Chinese. Number. I don't know what my number is. So, you know, I wrote.
What?
They said, no writing 911, that's what my classmate said. And I said, don't write 911. So I did, I wrote 119.
Nice posture.
Nice
swag.
Nice
swag. Why was swag? By the way, in your Cross Your Own video, I heard you say something about a swag movie.
Yeah, swag movie, yes.
Where is it?
It's swags, man.
How do you do that?
I just got it, okay? He let me borrow it.
Vitar, you have like 40 rares, 40 cons, and 40 epics.
I really love where this
and you know what I have? I have like 10 commons and like 2, 3
I played
rares,
the game a lot, okay?
3 rares, 1 epic, and 4 legend acts are legit, 1 with 1.
Because I played the game okay,
right,
a lot. Okay, can I take video?
Alright.
So it's ick. It's gonna be hard to write your name, so I got just a tab. More to be cool.
Alright, retard.
Gosh.
So this is my Nether portal. This is my old home.
We just like what? A condominium?
No.
So what's inside your chest? Nothing?
This is my old stuff.
Can I take them?
I'm gonna take my boat.
Can I take this iron axe?
Yeah, you can take everything.
Yeah, and shovel upgrades.
And all my chests are empty because I just put... Oh, by the way, you can take the coal in my furnaces.
Thank you. Time to burn his house with a finish to the house.
Retard.
Can I burn his house down?
Yes. I'll kill you.
What?
My post going
No, no. No, no, please, 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 this is my new home now. No, 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 please. Please, I pleb. I pleb. I'm a plebeian. Please.
Nate, no one understands that. No one that watches Preston would go over here to watch a dweeb.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Right. You are a dweeb!
I escaped.
Oh, no, you did!
Ow, ow.
There you are!
Jeez. Ow!
Jeez!
A lot of damage.
I'm just peacefully doing my thing right
now. You did
800
damage then.
Oh my god!
Yeah, wasn't that fully charged, bro?
No, my fully charged sword.
Oh.
With my strength.
You're
please.
Making
it out of
checklist, aren't you?
With my
Yeah, I'm making my paycheck of Michael. Michael gets $0.1 because he just killed me.
He killed you. He killed the boss.
Signed by me.
$0.1.
Signed by me.
Signed by me.
This
what
is
are we doing with our lives?
This is stupid.
Go being swagmobile.
Being swag. Being crazy.
What is this grip?
God dang it.
You laugh for the viewers.
I am not cleaning the top. If you brush your eardrums, I'm sorry again.
President!
Write
your name.
I want to know
what your handwriting is. Write your name. I want to know your handwriting. I cannot do script. In penmanship,
I would fail.
Print and script, okay?
Why can't I get in?
I don't know.
This is for security purposes,
isn't it?
Okay. I'm better
than mine. I'm
the
one.
Huh?
I think
your
sister is better than mine.
I don't know.
Okay, pretty
nice.
I cannot do that. I'll show you.
I like the way you write your L. I write my L like this.
I'm used to writing L's like this.
Actually, because I don't write L in my daily
basis. Actually, I'll show you something. I'll show you my script. How do you write? All right, write V, and I'll try to read.
Just do it.
Fine. I'll write script.
Sora is doing random stuff now, viewers. I don't know what we're doing.
There.
Guys, there's no face cam. Sorry, guys. What?
Perfect. Incorrect.
It's an A.
Oh gosh! At least you know the right A in script. Baby steps of writing script.
Baby steps. You're getting there.
Getting there, yeah.
I like the way you write your name. Your print is better than.
I'm you.
Well,
everyone.
Huge, so.
Yeah. Can we just go back to the video, guys?
I know for Aki.
Stop being biased, Jesus. To be honest, I think you.
My
handwriting
is really small.
What?
Yeah, it's a subway.
One what? Where's the sandwich? Oh.
Subways and the train.
Give me!
Yeah, the bullet train, not the food, definitely not.
This is it!
There is it! Ken, it's the screen record, only records the Minecraft thing. Okay.
I'm gonna shove it! Take a picture and edit it into the video.
No!
Is this mine?
Yeah. No, it's disgusting, okay, please, no.
So, we're taking a break.
Yeah, so
pause
if you.
Video.
If you he- no, I can't pause the video anymore.
Shit.
Same.
So if anyone hears a crackling sound of food, I'm gonna edit that out, okay guys? So
yeah. It's all in the road.
Question, what's a husk?
A husk?
What is this?
Oh, I know what that is.
Huh?
It's a sand zombie.
No, these are pretty much, I'm pretty sure these are the zombies when they're not in the cave.
Oh, yeah, we're fine.
Why did you try to title quit?
Accidentally quit.
That's bad. Actually, come on.
What is
this? for the inside one.
Yeah.
What? Okay.
They bought three. Why three is not for me?
You can take mine.
Ten out of ten.
From South here again.
10 out of 10. I'm trying to imitate that one, like
10 out of 10.
How do you do that?
I don't know.
Yeah.
If you hear it a lot of times, you can mimic it. Like Gerald here. Like Gerald can mimic everything.
Yeah, I know.
You can listen to everything all over and over again. He has no variety in his playlist.
Wow.
It actually drives me crazy.
Yeah. Never gonna give you up. Not one of
those things were
stuck in my head.
No.
Wow.
I might add music to this.
Oh my god, I just saw something so awesome.
Wait,
you
know the
weighted
music thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, I just put that there into the clock or something.
I don't know how to put in that thing in there.
I can put background music.
Yeah, I do it. I do the waiting music along, right?
Yeah, it's the waiting music.
You tired?
I don't have waiting music though.
Mm-hmm.
It's not
done on
my phone, so yeah.
You tired?
Fine.
I just imagined something so awesome. Why do you call me an addict on my computer, my laptop?
Yeah.
I just imagine the next movie. There's gonna be a gamer, and he's in an open field. A laptop just jumping in closer to him, and then he's also running with his arms reaching out. And when he gets him, he's just like, never gonna give you up. I know. Yum.
What's the waiting song again? Hey! So, where can you find it?
I don't know!
What's
don't
the title
know.
Of the song?
I don't know! Type waiting song! That's copyright!
Who cares?
Oh. Okay, that'll do.
My lyrics.
Oh, I know this song.
Yeah.
Oh, I know this. I think I got the wrong song.
It's a karaoke version.
Really?
Oh,
I
think
I got better music.
No!
What?
Don't turn off!
Ow.
I want to try to find better music.
Okay, don't let me find any input.
I got another one.
I start recording again, now it's back.
Simon, who is this? No!
Okay. And we're back.
Ah,
back.
Yeah.
No, no.
Oh, not another one. No, look how fire was.
But I'm gonna.
Wait, I'm not thinking of
the best for last.
I don't think oh, I know one.
After there.
I'm fine. I got one to Naruto.
You know, I'm just gonna go here and put everything, all the songs in the description below.
Yeah.
I love that.
You know my character dance?
What?
My character dancing.
Ow! I know the name! Oh my god.
So sorry what happened, guys.
Just
only for songs, just making you guys laugh. I don't know what's happening anymore, so
295 million views.
Oh Jesus Christ. What song is this?
We
have
another
second hit. Wait.
Guys, I'm sorry. The viewers here, I'm sorry. It's not my fault, it's your fault.
But I
actually fault. I was here just eating my food in peace, and now these guys just.
Playing Barbie doll.
Please, you wanna know. I just killed myself because I just wanna die. What sound did you just make?
What?
I keep killing myself over and over again.
It's 3 hours marathon!
No!
It's 2 hours!
I'm out!
This is 3 minutes!
I know this song by heart.
I used to love this song.
Oh, yes.
You don't know who's them!
I don't even know! know what Barbies are. I've never heard till now.
Wait, is there a sleep?
Just you spray it after.
What?
Just spray body dust.
What is
it? But you can.
Oh, because
you
can.
I'll go back. Somebody dislike more than like, especially. Wait, don't you like? I thought so.
Look at the view, though.
We're back, guys, and I just killed myself because you heard a Barbie song. If you guys cringe a little bit, I'm sorry, but I can't stop them anymore. Their house, I can't stop. I can't stop them. Their house.
Oh, I know,
just
not
me.
Yes!
Okay, I'm... Sophie has just left the building. So, yeah. Okay, she's back. And if you guys can see this, Michael's doing something weird. I wish I could.
I'm fine. Oh, no,
nothing. We're back.
No, we're not!
Can we just leave?
How stop?
My viewers will start dropping. Okay, so... We're back, so... What?
No.
I rate this food.
Next president.
I rate this food.
Oh.
10 out of 10.
Yay!
10 out of 10 from Saudi again.
I rate it 11
out of 10.
10 out of 10. Oh, apparently, bad jokes help your channel grow.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
See, it's both sides. You are inside. What am I?
A what?
A church!
What's
a building!
I don't get it, what?
No, I don't
have to get it. I don't get it. I don't know how...
Look! CH, you are CH. CH, both sides, you are inside. Church.
Oh my god.
Wait.
How did I not miss... How did I miss that?
Because you're you, and I got that from Yaya.
Yeah, from Yaya. Many won't know what Yaya is.
Yeah. Let's just say Nanny.
Yeah,
Nani.
Fine, yeah, man.
Bring me water!
Where's your water?
My water.
I thought you drink that water.
Maybe it's yesterday.
You have so many bottles, you don't even know which one's yours anymore.
Yeah.
You drink
the delete.
That's your sample, by the way.
Those not?
Yeah.
What bottle?
Oh, my God.
It was mine.
Ow!
We're trying to escape.
Oh no. He's spamming. Bye.
And you have to give me my cat back.
No.
Let Richard see if he's Michael.
Actually, a lot of husk and a witch, a creeper, and a skeleton. It's like a mob madness here. Scratch out
the.
No, we don't destroy my house.
You can shred every mod.
Mod.
Imagine, where am I?
Ah, there. Down there. I'm pointing at what I'm looking at right now. There's
and
tons of mobs down there.
I even gave you a chance. I even gave you a chance. I said, Mike, only build it. Nah, I'll build it one house.
What did he build? Nothing.
He built this weird.
Hey, it's better than the other buildings I made.
Oh.
Actually, I think I got the worst at building ever since I started playing Minecraft.
Hmm.
But started playing was when I was best at building.
Yeah, good point.
Wow. Except I didn't know what things did, so that's the problem. That's why you can't build a house. Good job, Deadfall. Dispel.
Good job, Deadfall.
Silver Derringer.
Then it's not flying.
Yeah, because somebody's bringing it out.
You still need this thing, this Chinese stick crop.
No, I'm just saying.
Shit, I can't
remember. Let me get my face.
Retard! Let him do what he wants
to.
I want to do.
Well, too bad.
Well, my house. My kid.
No, but he has one choice.
I also have my choices.
Yeah, but I'm older, so Mike compels you.
But this is not your house.
It's not your house, too.
It's not like he lives here.
I basically sort of
easy. You did it 100 times, then you said
that
now you pay
easy for it.
Yeah.
A paycheck, so basically.
Paycheck. This is your classmate.
What?
Do this is your classmate.
What?
Right, you know the Force.
What?
The Force, like Star Wars.
Yeah.
Look at this.
Yeah. They do it all the time. Okay, please. It's not new.
I wanted to tell you, but I forgot.
Now can I go to Mr. President's place?
No.
Take forever.
I'll go to the application. Can sell later.
Well, it's not my fault someone won't let me sell 5 saddles.
All
and
right.
2 golden horse armors.
I don't have any more paper left, so it's a mixed check. Michael, you earned $0.1, and Sophie earned, I don't know how many zeros left anymore.
Okay.
Jeez, this is a lot of trash. I'm gonna clean that up.
Do you want me to decorate your house or no?
Yeah, go ahead. Go for it. Because you're bored, so I'll let you be. Where's the darn stairs? Ow.
There is no stair! This is a desert house!
No.
Desert house has stairs.
Yeah! Floating stairs, apparently.
On the wall.
Still! Floating.
That's your bed. That's cool. So I have more space and put chests underneath these things.
So I know how to decorate this.
I need food. I don't have a furnace.
Okay, where did
my
furnace suck
so bad? Yeah. I didn't take my furnaces from my old house.
I'm just gonna get some cobble.
Where did the lever?
Shit.
I just jumped the whole way down and Fuck!
I went to just kill myself and go to go to the mouse part and get the cobble.
So why
store.
Are you so worried about dying? Like, don't fall.
No, because I'll just make sound effects.
Because you make I
play
music right now.
I'm a bummer!
No.
Actual good music, I mean.
Bam!
I
just killed
a
creeper.
Why am I stuck in a wall?
Bro, Peter, this is like a technique for you.
Hey, so.
If you want to go on aggressive,
Peter,
you just do this.
I have a question.
What?
If you want to be aggressive, do this.
What?
Do you want your bed to be inside your house?
Inside though.
Okay. Number 2.
Look,
I'm
going
downstairs.
See?
Upstairs.
Just
dual-wield.
Remember the shield slot?
Fudge, I forgot.
And also, don't put your sword in the shield slot. Then you're going to be smacking melee with your bow.
Which better? Is it rabbit, raw rabbit, or is it raw chicken better?
What?
Which is better, raw chicken or raw rabbit?
They're the same thing.
Oh, okay. Just cooking food.
Are you literally saying Barbie right now?
Hey, it's stuck in my head already!
I heard you.
Stuck in my head!
I'm just gonna place my lava in this pit.
Richard, seriously, no lava's worth a bunch.
No, not ash in a little pit. I made a 2x2 pit.
Yeah, You can't make any infinite lava. So.
I'm just gathering lava, okay? Gathering
yeah.
lava. Have you heard about gathering?
You're AKA bringing up one bucket of lava at a time.
Excuse me, I don't have any more buckets left because I have no more iron.
It's not my fault you're so poor. It's kind of it actually. You keep the other buckets. Well, he doesn't want to go mining.
Oh shit.
Nor sell. He doesn't want you to build his house. It is cool because
what
I
the crap?
No, this is why. This is why Peter and Ethan get anywhere. He's always dead by creepers.
Yeah, so I'm basically. Is it not school? I'm always like, I'm like the comediast in there.
Comedian?
Basically, because I'm like entertainer for my classmate, because I like.
You're like.
Like the common, like everyone knows common sense, and then I make fun out of it, and then like everyone just laughs because like it's just so common sense that everyone just like thinks I'm stupid. Like the stupid kind of entertainer.
So you're the stupid one.
Yeah, I'm the stupid one.
Basically, you're the air
tonight. Air tycoon. I just ratted you. I just raised Richard here. He got a huge start and I just dropped him. I'll just sit in the lava.
I need to cover this off all the time.
Richard, I'm just look at me.
Can you be bold my teleportation
sure.
Points? Like, you stay in that lava because you can survive it. So if you just continue this man.
Yeah, I'm gonna sit in
the
lava.
I'll make several pits of lava.
You know how strong my armor is. I'm literally sitting here.
You might as well just stay in lava.
I stand here for about.
Hope you die.
Oh shit! I forgot your lava. I forgot your lava.
That
really.
Fine,
bad.
I'll go
lava.
Lava,
who's
stuck.
That backfire
really. So weak. So weak. You said chill the lava. I'm like, okay, I'll chill in the lava.
Not the bathtub.
Yeah, I didn't want to tell you about. I didn't want to tell you that you would die.
Yeah, I totally forgot. Oh, come on!
I'll try to break a block!
Weren't.
Listen, what's going on? I just think you should die and go over again.
And teleporting around the place.
Tell me when you're gonna teleport.
All done.
When I say one,
five,
teleport. Five. Three.
What?
Two. Are you gonna teleport or not? 3, 2, 1, teleport.
Shit.
I was on a falling sand block. What happened? Oh, this disappeared because we didn't block. Okay then.
Yes. So I'm just gonna grab the buckets. I just gotta love for as soon as I can before I die.
Actually,
yeah.
Try doing that.
Ah! I was fired, so it's hard to jump around the place. Why does my arrow just shoot myself?
Shoot by itself.
Oh, shoot. It shot me.
Right.
Oh my, actually I realized fire increases your air time.
Yeah.
You know why?
Yeah.
If you jump and then get ticked, you go up a bit.
Air time?
Yeah, how long you stay in the air.
Okay.
I'm making a giant pool of lava so that once I get a lot of buckets, I could just sell you lava or something.
Or you could just buy yourself. Or you could just sell your arrows for iron.
Nah.
One emerald you could score iron, so.
Wait, I'm gonna get a custom
hand. Okay, I'm gonna teleport to you.
Fine.
If you don't push me off. Yeah, I knew you were gonna push. And also gonna allow us to die. So guys, I'm just making random things here, just not know what
how
I'm doing.
How longer do we have until we run out of recording?
No, there's infinite recording.
Oh! Yay! 3 hours! Live stream!
Hey, Richard.
It's not even a live stream.
Richard,
so...
Richard, do you mind if I give you a pink clock?
Pink clock, the unicorn.
At least, it's a man's color.
It's a bad color?
Okay.
Okay, I got the lava. Kill me. So basically, Michael, you can kill me like a lot of times.
It's a win-win.
Yes, a win-win. You can kill me a lot of times because you like it. I just teleport here. I guess Sophie's in my house. And it's so fun.
By the way, lava takes a long time to grab. If I ever you, I would grab it from you. Like, I would grab it from
don't care.
Get the
big
clock. How long does pit last for again, Michael?
Huh?
Judging that pit, this is taking too long.
Yeah, it'll probably take about an hour to grab this.
Oh, okay. So this will be like 2 hour videos.
Hour? By hour, I mean to grab the first layer.
Oh my god. So basically every layer will be an hour.
No, because every layer will go smaller.
So we just give you some emeralds for buckets.
Mm-hmm.
So much for one bucket.
one
emerald. Wait.
One emerald for iron.
That's what,
I have 56 emeralds. A half it though.
56. Wait, back into the
map. I'll give you 14 emeralds.
14. 56 iron. 14 emeralds will get you
56
iron.
Okay, here, I give you 14 emeralds, give me 56 iron. Or just give me the buckets instead.
Mm-hmm. No, you're gonna get a rip
off.
Wait, give me some iron.
So,
what go?
14.
I gave you 14
emeralds.
14 emeralds?
And how many
will
you
have?
6?
56
iron, yeah. I forgot we have this.
Okay, here
we go. Thank you, my kind woman, my kind. I'm used to saying, thank you, my kind sir, but since you're a lady, I don't know what to say.
the person who just heard us is like, where are you right now?
We're in the Wild West.
Yeah. We're in the Wild West right now.
No, we're kind of
in the
spider web
right now.
Yeah.
Yeah. Are you coming yet? What is that? I love this horse.
Yeah, the horse is busy when you bay.
What?
What?
What'd you say?
More in tap at the moral stable.
Okay, wait.
Okay, you have 6.
Alright, come here now. Oh, Richard, I won't fit in your inventory. I have to get rails of stuff.
Yeah, okay. So, I need to get my chest. Gosh darn it!
It's the horse.
Yeah!
Move it, Marky. That's like very good horse. Very good. So proud.
Somebody get this damn horse off the building.
Off the building? Wow, that's rude. But maybe in the building. Sure, we need it in the building. Building, Wait,
Michael, don't you dare. I have 16 buckets here. I'm going to pick up every single bucket I can
Michael, don't kill him. Pretty mean to kill him.
You said I got to kill you every time you come here.
Yeah, after I get all the buckets filled up with lava.
Don't push
him
in. Are you done yet?
Wait, I have 3 more buckets.
Patience is a virtue.
Well, the virtue I don't have.
No! Can you put can you make this like,
it does also make it quiet.
Where's
the off button?
There's no off button. If you touch it, it'll stay away until it's gone.
Yeah, so you kind of reset it.
Shit, so I'll wait for a longer time then.
Yeah.
Keep the sound on. Hello. Are you done yet?
I have a lot of buckets to go.
I can only put three
at once. So you're like my entire hot bar's filled. Okay. So Sophie, this entire lava pool, how much stone?
Oh, retard on an after bone meal.
Yeah, fine.
I'll just drop you some stuff for the bone meal. It's in your chest.
Thank you.
It's 5 pieces of gold ingots. And you know why it's awesome?
Why?
Because gold is worth it as iron.
You find a good spot. I missed.
Final drop is something legitimately
awesome. Last bucket. Okay.
Retard.
Yeah.
What do you want? You want the furnace? You want the
crafting
table?
Just get the ones outside.
Wait, chest. You also need
a chest, a furnace, crafting table,
and
Vic.
That's the basic needs, right? Michael, what's the... Are you back? Love. Where's the love?
Oh,
wait,
I can run there. Okay, fast, okay.
Oh, that's
the wrong way.
Yeah, it's that way.
Alright.
Richard,
do you want any pets?
Wait,
Richard.
Pet dog.
Richard, stay. He has to stay there.
No,
I'm
fine. I can
leave him go. Richard, stay here. Stay.
Yeah. Watch me. I'm going to dive off this. Okay, 3, 2, 1.
But make sure the people are here. Make sure you're here so people can see this.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. Dive bomb! Whee! Oh, what? Where'd you go?
Roman! Oh, I'm not the lava.
Oh, Jesus.
You know what I did?
What?
When I was running, I ended up straight down. When I
jumped
down.
Oh shit, I fell. Oh god.
Stuck. I'm smacking with my key.
God dang it!
I gave Beacon a freaking massive chess arena.
Please don't hit me off. I'm just peaceful man trying to get lava, which is dangerous.
Peace be with you. With your spirit.
Oh god dang it! Get all the lava before I get a die.
What?
I can
tell
you're just not
gonna be there. Am I on fire?
Did I shot you?
Maybe.
Okay, all of us. Oh, I got all that. Oh god. Send a TP to
you. It's pretty deep, I just saw.
So, how many more layers are there to go?
I don't know.
About three.
I see. I need my spit. My end for this episode.
I just ate my bolt!
Wait, what?
What
ate? Oh, I just ate my bolt!
What again?
I want my bolt back!
Michael. It's lava.
Of course it'll burn
it. It'll burn your bolt.
How did I even place it in the bolt?
What?
How did I even place the bolt in the lava?
Neither.
Oh god. Oh, bad idea. I opened the hole.
Whew. What?
I opened a hole.
Oh. Bad idea.
Okay. This is the last... I need more blocks, but they're all wooden, so... They'll just all burn.
Actually, I have the holy sword. Look. The golden holy sword. And I got it from the dinner.
And it's not holy. It's definitely...
That is from the devil, Satan.
No! Some angel were fighting there and they died. Okay? They died.
And they dropped the sword.
Yeah.
Satan could have
and
gotten
kind
that.
And the pig was kind of took them. That's why they have made swords.
They probably knew how to make God swords, so they just forged, but they were weak. They are the weaker versions of the God sword.
Yeah.
I'm not sure we're going into this anymore. Conspiracies? It's got to be the... Oh my...
Charlie,
okay, Richard, I kind of finished half the dusty one.
Oh yeah, closet. Exactly. How come we have all these closets? And they're even making it free.
Because I have nothing in my life to do.
Wow.
I found the garlic.
If you don't break it, I'm talking to you, okay? Oh god. Get all the lava before I die! Get all the lava before I die! Get all the lava before
it
spreads across me.
It won't spread to you, you know why?
Why?
To go down here.
Okay, got it. Kill me.
What?
No.
Really gotta kill me now.
Holy sword! Flip!
Who got the final kill before I died to freaking... I'm just teleporting back and forth to both of you guys.
I'm gonna dive.
Ow.
I'm stuck.
Okay, I'm back. Just TP again and again.
More dive bomb.
Yay.
Michael, can you patch it up, please?
Michael, patch it up.
Because it's... Oh my god.
If... Why do you stop so bad?
Just patch up please with cyan, jeez.
Patch it up, Michael.
Okay, good, he did. But now there's a...
I'm just gonna buy a bomb out here.
Just buy their,
Don't care. Just die.
I wanted to find hearts. The whole ball. My bow is much stronger than my sword.
Yeah, that's such true fact.
You can one shot creepers.
That's a true fact in Minecraft. Like, basically, you can one-shot things with your bow.
I know why. You know why? An average bow needs 80 pounds of force to pull back.
Yeah, like,
so,
I knew that.
An arrow's like 80 pounds of a sharp blade charging at you.
That doesn't make any sense anymore.
Basically, a really sharp and small blade that weighs 80 pounds.
There's one part of lava
pounds?
That I'm really...
Yeah, an average bow needs 80 pounds to be...
There's one part of lava here I'm really annoyed
average,
at.
That's okay? That's not strong yet.
It needs 80 pounds. It's around my weight.
I killed myself my own lava. I killed myself my own lava.
So imagine
I'm
if
proud
I...
Of you. I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you.
So just imagine if I were a small, tiny blade on a stick charging at you.
Okay, wait. Be here. Before you die.
What?
I'm gonna give you your dog.
Can I buy food?
Yeah. Wait. Let me. Okay.
Come on, doggy.
Give me my food.
Okay, give me iron. Wait, what food do you want to buy?
This time, can we actually do, like... Can I actually sell, like, what's it called? Diamonds?
Kudos.
Okay, give me diamond.
Alright, 10 that, 5 diamonds equals 10 steak, and then 4, so 14 steak.
There's one part now I'm really pissed at. It's moving or flowing still, but I can't fix it. And this part of lava here, look at this. And there's four parts of lava here, it's like still flowing. Like, I clicked on off sides, I don't know where to put it anymore.
There, man, 14 steak.
And you made it worse. There's a lava bucket.
This is really annoying.
And you made it noise.
Wait. Open the
door,
go
hold
it.
Oh, okay.
There.
Yay!
Wait,
finally done.
Take a hole there.
I don't know, actually.
Peter, come on, I'm gonna die from again. Peter, look, I'm gonna die from. Peter, I'm not gonna do this.
I wasn't trying to write Peter's name. I wasn't trying to
what?
I'm gonna die from. Boosh!
Ow! Ooh, pushed me off the edge!
The zombie, probably.
But I didn't say I was felled to death by a freaking zombie.
Random paper.
Oh, that was some Matrix style.
Where's the lava pit? Where's the lava pit? I need one more lava or two more.
You live in the desert now.
And you know why I did, you know why I said Matrix style? Because I did see a skeleton was behind me. It shot an arrow. It went right next to me, but missed.
By the way,
style dodging!
And by the way, Michael, where the hell is the lava pit at the...
How do you not see it? The mobs are completely blocking it.
And by the way, we tried to finish your house.
The 40 mobs. Oh, there are the zombies!
What?
I finally found a zombie!
What? A regular opening zombie.
Yeah, like a husk.
Is husk common, right, in the...
Yeah, they're more common. I'm just like, what's a husk? They thought, oh, these dudes are husks? Because I actually have...
Husky mudkips.
Oh, yeah.
Because I've actually never got killed by a husk.
Obviously.
Enderman! Must get Ender Pearl!
Boom! Find a pet! I hate your darn stupid skeleton. Oh, no. Freaking
skeletons and Enderman are the worst combo.
Oh god, get away! Oh, I couldn't die.
We have used the hardest combo to beat.
What?
Skeletons and Enderman. You know why?
Why?
Because the Enderman attacks you.
gets a snipe.
And then the skeleton tries to snipe the Enderman. Me, it goes through the Enderman, and it's the Enderman teleports. It charges at me again. It hits me. The skeleton shoots again.
So can I convert these? These
Richard, you're not even close to filling the whole thing yet.
What do you mean, not close?
You're finishing the whole lava.
I completed my task. I made a giant pool of lava and all.
It's very small, Richard.
Okay, I don't know. Just tell me how much is, like, does this lava pool cost anything that I caught?
Yeah, actually, it costs quite a bunch. I'm just finding it. Aside that, it's nothing compared to the car. You know why? I had 28 stacks of forest fruits, and I gave me like, I don't know, like, over 100 stacks of diamond blocks.
This giant lava pool.
I'm poisoned and I'm running through it.
Oh my god, you're a monster.
I'm poisoned and I'm running through it. Alright. Now as I shoot myself in the head.
Okay.
So what is this? Rip?
Get love.
Huh?
Oh my god, just ripping apart. So I'm just all.
Richard, you did it wrong. Where's the E?
You didn't even rip off the E.
I ripped off the E. I ripped off the M, so it doesn't look like an E anymore. Where's the E at?
So these buckets, can I convert them back to iron?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, I wonder what these little fading things are. Those are my arms.
So can I get some back to iron?
Hold on, look at
the
house. I am more impressing myself.
Nice. Can I get back with the iron from these buckets?
What?
Iron back for these buckets.
Okay,
wait, how many buckets are these? 16 plus 3. 19, 19
times 2. Wait, I can move 56.
The math is strong.
Wait, you're doing your math.
So
16,
16, so 9.
Just on a paper, dear lord.
5, 3 equals to
6,
57.
Hey, use the calculator!
You never said I couldn't.
Cheater!
Cheater!
Cheater. These are
the iron. Thank you. I just launched myself over the iron. That was still awesome. And then, yeah. Are you done?
What else do you want?
Cool.
Ning, 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 ning. Yeah. I armored up. No, don't you kill me. Michael.
You know what? I'm gonna give Bridget a free enchantment table.
I'm not the new and improved Richard. You know there's an enchantment table at the blacksmith.
Personal one.
Wait, but yeah, and he's really far away.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna have to take a train tap.
Michael, I'm sorry if you lose the mouse spawner to the zombie because I don't care about the mouse spawner of zombies. Do we need it or no?
Not really, because I can just go to the nether and get the base spawners.
Yeah, I'll put my spawn here.
Okay, so yeah, take your house. Take a look inside.
Explore
it. Where?
Oh, shit. That's...
No, I'm probably done. He's a sap.
Why haven't you dug it all the way over here?
You
act like it, Richard.
No. Come on.
We have to move your dog to, like,
his bed. Okay, let me just put my spawn point, okay?
Oh, Richard, now you don't get one shot.
Yes. I'll do it. I can't do it anymore. Come on.
Can you go back to Mr. Pellet
now? No. So now my house is here. Awesome. Now my dog is being a stubborn one. I just don't want to go.
He's being a stubborn face.
I just want to go to Wolf.
He's being a mealy poo face.
Come on. Push.
Almost. There we go.
There.
Go back to Mr. President.
This pool lava is my money.
Your closet, retard. It took me long to make the closet. It's the hardest thing.
Your armor stand. Great. Nice posture. I keep saying that. It's just stuck in my head now.
Matthew, go back
to Mr. President. Alright. Okay. So let me see here.
I told you he's on vacation.
He actually never told me.
Hey,
right. So, I have all this iron. I have a lot of. I have like 30 iron left for making that set.
Hashtag retard if he's rich, aka he's not rich.
Yes, I am not rich.
Unless I do this, then I'm wrong. Maybe
that's
bad. What? You know, I can do the same thing.
Let's go back to spawn.
Your spawn is here now, because you live here.
Yeah. So now...
I don't really have a spawn, because I'm actually going to kill myself, because...
You don't live anywhere.
I don't know why you decided to live far away.
I know, right?
Because bigger space.
I'm an owner.
It's a bigger land.
But then you have to travel all back and forth to get things from what you need
from us. Yeah, so where's the back way home?
I mean,
from this village, I just walk all the grassy
where's
land.
Where's the village, though?
Oh, that,
yeah.
Thing.
So just keep it going.
Yeah. Well, actually, I've been running here for about, I don't know, 3 minutes. I'm still not just here. I'm just at the beginning of the bridge. I'm on the bridge.
Okay.
So I've been running with speed 3 and jumping 2 for about 3 minutes, and I'm just halfway through the bridge.
I'm gonna make a train station for recharge.
No!
Blaze power for, like,
I'm gonna set, like, a track for recharge so he's not.
I mean,
wait, how about a brewing post? How about
yeah,
brewing stand here in my house?
A
brewing stand.
A brewing stand? You have to pay, but
okay, well, how much is it?
$365
emerald! I'm 365 nether stars!
Okay, maybe around
I can
10,
make
10 iron ingots.
Okay, yeah, yeah.
The same, I can make myself 48. Just
the
one.
Then I could place one for you.
Then Iron Angus here.
Then
they gave
me a goblin.
The ten there.
Okay. Where are you gonna put it?
Actually, you didn't get the ten yet.
I really don't know where to put it.
Okay,
so
I'll figure it out.
So not symmetrical. You're the.
Maybe I put near the cauldron.
I put it near the cauldron, maybe. There.
Yeah, there we go.
Okay.
Ah, actually, Mr. President.
Sorry, but I on vacation with on the desert island, so I have to come here and
bring
you
here. That's not me. Guard you.
I'm gonna
make
this place grassy.
No.
Lol.
My fault someone won't come back here.
So
yeah, make it grassy, but it's going. Yeah. Alright, it's getting grassy. Okay, I'm fine with it.
Cool.
You
think you're making me mad, but I'm not too mad.
I know.
This cauldron makes me get water, so basically
you
can make push.
But you have no water source? Yeah.
Yeah.
So you kind of have to go back here too.
Actually, the new ocean. You know?
Yeah, but you have to
climb
up the cliff.
So I'm gonna
make staircase. I have nothing else to do also.
You absolutely perfect!
I'm too lazy to walk.
Fine! TP!
No, I'm deep.
So what's a glowstone do to a water bottle again?
Glowstone powder, water bottle? Nothing.
Glowstone?
But the water bottle, you need to make the water bottle with nether water.
Yeah. And that's a nether portal. And that's my nether portal. You're not allowed. That's the payment.
I will start the process.
One emerald block for one entrance.
Oh, shoot.
And also another emerald block for me.
I'm really sleepy.
We should really end the episode here.
No!
End
It's my video.
I want to try Mirachis. He won't be a... She's being a really cool face.
Is it possible to put back the water bottle in the cauldron or no?
No.
Yes.
Yes.
In the update, yes.
How?
Oh, in the afternoon you can.
I'm not worrying, I have iron armor now, so I'm safe.
I'm just following you, Richard.
I have protection for diamond.
I
just dropped Richard yet again.
Oh, by the way, Richard. What? Slash kill. Wing! Back of my home. So simple. No, we're not in the Wild West.
Not editing that in.
Oh, come on, one more bucket.
Make sure you place it in the wrong area, I'll show you where. So, right, the water source is here on this corner, right?
Yeah.
You put it on the opposite corner, here.
Oh.
Jeez.
It bugs! You've been playing way longer than I have.
And dancing again.
Richard, the dog has come. It's awesome! Fabu!
It's not fabulous.
It's not. Yes, it is.
It's not fabulous.
Well, it's more fab than actually annoying this.
Obviously.
Now, what happened? You opened that.
I'm putting my money in here, then. The brewing stuff here.
Retired, one question.
What?
Would you need all those chests?
Yes.
Yeah, with all of that.
Oh, yeah, his keys. He doesn't hold my key anyway.
You have 100 keys!
You won't even get to obtain my key, even if I hold it.
Yeah, because if you are at the chest.
I'm putting my food up here then.
No.
Worthless
tools. I have the back lift. 40 billion emerald blocks.
Okay.
Yeah. Gonna
ow, my freaking foot. Okay, my inventory is now free of space, so... I think we're at the episode here, so... And Michael W. just shut me down, okay? So if you guys enjoyed this video... Be sure to like, subscribe,
shut
and
down.
You will see more of this Mega Survival. Good. Okay, so bye.